It sounds like there's traps down there. That's not good. I'll take a snowberry. Alright, Almond. Let's be careful about it. Sweet. Nah, not even worth selling. We'll take. Okay, it's giving me lots of healing potions all of a sudden. I don't know if that's good or bad. Probably bad. Let's go down here first. There's
someone there.
Get her, Almond.
I heard something.
What was that? Oh, they're coming down the stairs.
Do your will!
Okay. Request granted. As always. What about you? Nope. It's weird forcing myself not to pick up the arrows. Because I'm so used to, like, constantly looting arrows. That's lovely. Ow! Excuse me, Almond. True! Staff. Pretty sure it's not the staff of Magnus. More healing potions. That's not good. Looks like this is locked, probably from the other side. So let's meander into here and see who we can find in this place. Not many, it seems. There's an enchanter. Dark Brotherhood gauntlets do not match anything else I have on. I need to change those. Disenchant. What do I have to disenchant? Any weapons? No. No weapons. Maybe Onman has some weapons I can disenchant. Let me see. Hello, sir. I did give you a lot of stabs. Why am I so low? There we go. Jeez.
Still here.
The imp for a second there. Disenchant the bow. Fire damage enchantment. Sweet. Item. Enchantment. Fire. Can I go back now? Thank you. And let's do a grand soul gem. Nah, let's do a greater. I have more of those. Yes. We're gonna name this item. Let's see. What are we gonna name it? It's a glass sword. A glass dagger that burns your targets. DRACARYS, which is the, if you guys, well, you know what, if you're not Game of Thrones fans, I'm not even gonna bother explaining it to you. You are not worthy of my breath! No, I'm kidding. Okay, its name is DRACARYS, and now I am going to enchant it. Alright, DRACARYS, my glass dagger of burning, yes! Let's level up. Let me see. Magicka. Alright! Not like I ever dual cast conjuration stuff, but whatever. Okay, it's sneaky again with DRACARYS! One of my better ideas. Jesus, Onmond! My god, that really sounded like it hurt. Are you okay? He's regenerating. He's fine. Okay. I had me worried there for a moment. Is there a soul gem in there? There is. Two petties, I'll take. And what's this? A game dinner. Does this have anything to... Oh god, I'm not reading this. No. Oh, that gate's open now. Sick. Okay. Jesus, on mint. Right, I have the perk that... Ow! I have the perk in sneak so that I don't trigger pressure plates. Fortunately, on mint does not have that, so... He kinda gets burned and sliced and diced a lot. I cannot see a goddamn thing. Oh, I'm fine. Okay. my new glass dagger. I'm never, ever giving this away. DRACARYS. I'm so freaking happy about this dagger. Okay. Alright, so it's out here. Don't you want to bet we're gonna have a fight in store for us? Yeah. Draskua. She's a Hagrid. DRACARYS! Oh my god. This is the freaking best thing ever. Pummelstone. What is it even? I don't even know. Okay, I got the Pummelstone. Ow, stop it. Take a crater. Another stone of Baron's Eye. I think I have 5 now? Yes. Okay, we got the pommel. Now the only thing left, I believe, is the blade shards. Oops. Let's go ahead and figure out where those are. That's where the thingy is. There it is. Blade shards. A cracked tusk key. Crack? Whatever. Can't say it. Okay. So during that little...
Back off.
Sorry. In that little loading screen there, I replaced my battery, so now they won't be dying on me anymore.
You're mine.
Can I not talk to... Hell. Never mind. Oh, God, I love you so much. You're the best. DRACARYS. My firebolt.
Now ain't this come here.
Hello. I thought orcs were fighting. Alright, on then, do you mind? Turn on left? Alright, never mind, I guess they're all dead. Sweet. Alright, let's go in. Cracked Tusk Keep. God damn it, I can't say that. Cracked Tusk Keep. There we go. Okay.
Time to die! Hero.
Nice going, bro. I wasn't sure if I was gonna hit him, so I was aiming at him. Man, this is why Onmin is my favorite. Mystery of Princess Talara? That's interesting. I'll read that one these days. Not today. What about you? What do you have? Stop asking me if I want to harvest blood! Seriously, I don't wanna. Cannibals freaked the shit out of me, and I did not know they were in Skyrim. So, fuck my life. Let's be quiet about it. Get down on them. Oh shit. Is it another Hagraven?
Lucky, kid.
Oh. Oh man, I'm bad for this. Don't bother getting it. That couldn't have been better timing. No. Gunzul, Elven Battle Axe of Enervating, does 50. Don't need that. Sure, I'll take it. Why not? Gold. Steel plate armor. Wait, were the blade shards made into that axe? Oh wow, I can actually see my hands. Okay, Potion of Vigorous Healing, Coin Purse, Scaled Helmet. So, did I get it? Did I hit a bug? Please don't tell me I hit a bug. Please tell me I'm just stupid. Oh, fuck it, I'm harvesting your blood. Oh, that's what I'm doing! I forgot about that Septimus Cygnus thing. Okay, cool then. I thought I came here to get it, and now it's not here. Oh. Curious. I've never seen a mechanism like that before. Alright, Onment. We're heading into uncharted territory. You ready? Oh, by the way, I think it's in, is it in Markarth or Morthal? I got the Mace of Molag Bal, and I buried it in the snow somewhere in the map, so I'll never find it again. Because that was horrible. I didn't want to kill that guy. I felt terrible. Also, isn't Molag Bal supposed to be, like, the main antagonist in, Light Armor Suite? In Elder Scrolls Online? So I didn't like him. I felt bad that I killed that guy, so I vowed to never use his mace, so I just went up high up on a mountain and just dropped it, buried it. One and two. Okay. Oh no, what did I do?
I don't think I like where this is going.
Neither do I. Let's go up. Okay, you know what? Stay.
I've got your back.
You're gonna get your back from right where you are. Don't move.
I'll stay here. You try not to get into too much trouble.
I won't. I promise. Okay. Hi-ya. Alright. Shards. Oh, shit! I've watched too much Indiana Jones, I have! Alright, sweet. We're in the clear. Let's go. We've got all the pieces. Now let's head back to Silas. All right. Well, that was... Onment. Onment. He was right behind me. He'll find his way out. Let's go back to... Markarth, I think. Dawnstar. I'm an idiot. All the way to Dawnstar. If I can actually get to the... freaking thing, that'd be great. There we go. This is really worrying me. Why isn't Onment here? I gotta go back for him. I can't. I need to know. The fact that he hasn't caught up with me yet is making me very concerned that he died in there. Oh wait, no, he didn't die! I left him in there! I told him to wait and then never told him to keep following me. Damn. I do that a lot. Poor Onment, he's gotta put up with it, but he's a very tolerant man. That's why I like him. Alright, Onment. Where did I leave you at? Right here. Sorry, bud.
You heading out?
Yes, we're going.
I'm right with you.
Alright, now let's go back to Dawnstar. Did I loot in this area? I think I did. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Let's get out of here, buddy.